Well, we are in Pratt, Kansas, and I have never seen a city with so many parks. We're leaving the puppy park. They have an RV dump station right here. They have their softball park here.
At the next stop sign, turn right.
They've got a little toy train that comes through here. The Pilot Express Railroad.
At the stop sign, turn right onto East 6th Street. At the next stop sign, turn left.
This is a nice little town. Pratt, Plant, Kansas.
At the stop sign, turn left onto Country Club Road.
I have to say, this is a very nice little town.
At the next stop sign, turn right. At the stop sign, turn right onto East 1st Street. At the light, turn left onto K61. for about 43 miles, continue straight.
signs like that, knowing he doesn't give a rat's ass about anybody. I've seen them are places where people years old that people were settling. Settlers had come out and made their home. So I always find that really interesting. And you just wish you'd know about the people that had lived there. What were their lives like? I always wonder about that when I go past all of these old abandoned buildings and towns.